What am I going to do in the next 16 years? What's the best thing I can do? Get ready to meet God. Owning real estate, going in business, teaching boxers, that won't get me to heaven. God is watching me. God don't praise me because I beat Joe Frazier. God don't care nothing about England or America as far as your wealth is all his. He wants to know, how do we treat each other? How do we help each other? So I'm going to dedicate my life to using my name and popularity, helping charities, helping people, uniting people, bringing people bumming each other because of religious beliefs. We need somebody in the world to help make peace. So when I die, if there's a heaven, I want to see it. Because we live how long? 80 years? The odds are everybody in this room, some of you going to be dead 20 years from now. Some of you going to be dead 50 years from now. Some are going to be dead 30, some are going to be dead 60, 70 years from now. We all going to die soon. So this is a test to see where will we spend our life in heaven or hell. This is not the life now. Your real self is inside you. Your body gets old. Some of you go to look at the fridge, you don't have no teeth. Your hair is leaving you. Your bodies get tired. But your soul and your spirit never die. That's going to live forever. So your body is just housing your soul and spirit. So God is testing us on how we treat each other, how we live, to see where our real home be in heaven. So this physical stuff don't last for so long. So my car, this building is going to be here when the man who built it dead. There have been many kings and queens of England. They're all dead. After this one is gone, another one will come. So we don't stay here. We're just trustees. We don't own nothing. Even your children are not yours, if you think I'm lying. Your wife is not yours. You don't own your children. You don't own your family. So what am I saying? The most important thing about life is what's going to happen when you die. Are you going to go to heaven or hell? And that's eternity. How long is eternity? So what am I going to do when I'm through fighting? I only have 16 years to be productive. Get myself ready to meet God and go to the best place. Don't that make sense?
Thank you.